Hi, my name's Aiden Kennedy, and I'll tell you a little bit about my mission. The name of this mission is Mission San Jose in Fremont, California. It was the 14th mission. It was founded in June 11th, 1797. It was hit by an earthquake and partly destroyed. The Spanish rebuilt it in what is now Fremont, California. They also had Indian apartments at the mission. The walls of the church were made of adobe. The courtyard is where the Spanish slept, meditated, made materials such as soap, and studied the livestock. The livestock the Spanish had were chickens, cows, sheep, bunnies, horses, and pigs. The Spanish also had built a lavanderia, which is used to do laundry. That was Mission San Jose, and this is Aiden Kennedy. Now I'll show you a little bit of the mission I built. This is the cemetery where all the statues are and the headstones. Over here is the bell tower with two bells right here, and then two over here. Over here is the church where the priests and the Spanish would study God. When we walk out here, over here is the courtyard. Back there, they would have the livestock where all the pigs and the cows and the chicken were. And they would meditate over here and do all that stuff, make the materials. And that was my mission. This is Aiden Kennedy, and I just showed you Mission San Jose. Bye.